There has to be holes to let it out, unless she's got gravel on the bottom. Actually, I'm gonna just unscrew it, be quicker. Can't see anything coming out. I'd say this takes more than a doggone quart, because this jar's got to be about a half gallon.
Yeah, it is.
Get ready to grab her.
You don't see it.
Oh, we're gonna fall short. And it's frozen in.
Beat the post. Darn it.